Hi guys, so I better get back to my adventure. Going to the bus stop. Okay. What's that? It's a mirror. Oh, I'm seeing everything. Yeah. Infernal overdrive. Infernal overdrive. Whoa, what's that? It's a slippery wing. Where am I supposed to go? There. It's another arrow. Thank you for the game, Sparrow. Infernal Overdrive! Look at him. It's just... Where is he? I'm going to use a great ball to catch these Pokémon. Okay. That's okay. I'll get it next time. What's that? What's that? It's Team Skull. What? You never seen somebody take a bunch of pickle before? Hey, yo. Hey, yo. You trying to steal our bus stop? Best go find your own. You're here? Oh, if anyone who's gonna steal it, it's you. He sends out a... This time, I try in... No, overdrive. Ew. I mean, yo, when I fight, I'm not supposed to lose. Dana, I lost. That my homies had to fight you. That's just icing Team Skull. You stand up. You stand up, but not for long. No. You'll go back. Get ready. Cause this is about to get you on fire. Inferno Overdrive. I I don't know if you care, but the bus stop is about much as... let me see. Yo, think about the bus drivers. If we take this bus stop, then they can all chill. Oh, I'm over this. Back of the night at them. That took care of them. Gosh, ooh, it's Professor Kukui. What's going on? Since he's qualifying, just ran. Has been going to you. Yeah, I sure wish they challenged the game. Okay. Three? You'll find that soon enough. Just you wait, cousin. The first thing first, if you want to hit up, we should take the bus. It'll blast us up there. And to the top, yeah, as quick as any episode. So. Here comes our... Made it. Over here. Man, it's the second tallest man in the world, man. And the tallest. Check it out, Josh. You see that deep right over there? That's the highest peak in Alola. It's the closest you can ever get to the legendary thing in Alola. It to be the sun. That's it. Right there on the peak of that's where our Pokemon. We'll get everybody who finished their island challenge. And up there on the mountain, they'll battle against to become the island champion. I've always our old tradition here. Oh, but it's time to make a champion. The whole will recognize. It's time to get our own or make our own homeland. To think that someday, and the kids and Alola will be able to go from being the island champion to the world champion. And then, when we have our own champion, they can show the rest of the world what's special about Alolan Pokemon and their things. Yeah. I love the challenge. I bet it could become the best. No, man. Trust me. Sorry to keep you waiting. It's broke. Oh, okay. Stop. Nice. Yeah, look at that. Thanks, man. That's it. Okay, well, thank you guys for joining me. Goodbye.